Meryl and I'm back for another video, and I'm gonna show you a professional makeup using lip gloss. So in my last video you see that I have my new lip gloss, and that's right. And today I'm gonna be going again off me, and I just like set my lip gloss on, and now it's set, and let's get started. First off, I finished my foundation, so this is the concealer. Oh my god. Oh my god, what am I doing? This is just for you guys. Oh my god. I put concealer here, here, and here to make brighten, but today it's lip gloss. I will be this on, so it will be kind of fun. So I'm gonna start in my eyebrows. I feel like it's my eyebrow mascara. Sticky eyebrow mascara. Right guys. Oh, it's good. It's good. If you do whatever brows I can getting a very scoopy lip gloss. And a best part is got is eyeshadow. This is like a eyeshadow lip gloss, like a concealer, like just put your concealer there. Makes sense. And mascara. I cannot believe I'm using this anymore. Oh my gosh guys, mascara is good for lip gloss too, my gosh. I'm obsessed with my lip gloss. Put the mascara. Oh my god, guys, you can see my skin red. But not that skin, see. This is my favorite part of my makeup, eh? Because the concealer, I mean the highlight and the blush. This is an older me challenger using one green lip gloss with no blush. Look, I'm glowing. Everything's sticky on my face, like I dip. My face on the face. Super sticky. Like my I dip me. Face is the same, like, the same as you, like. Oh my gosh, what am I doing? So I'm going to remake now, my jawline. No, really, I'm just in my jawline.